Hello everyone. This particular video is about the scientific names of fruits with their family and health benefits. You can visit my channel Biology by Arshi for more such information. First, let's see what is a fruit. A fruit is a seed-bearing structure in flowering plants, also known as angiosperms, formed from the ovary after flowering. Mango, scientific name Mangifera indica, family Anacardiaceae. It is a national fruit of India. Its leaves contain tannins called anthocyanidins, which help in treating early diabetes. It also helps to treat diabetic angiopathy and diabetic retinopathy. Vitamin C and folate present in significant amount. Apple, sape, scientific name Malus pumila, family Rosaceae. They are used to control diarrhea or constipation and for softening passage and collection of gallstones. They are also used to prevent cancer, especially lung cancer, for treating cancer, diabetes, dysentery, fever, heart problems, warts, and vitamin C deficiency. Condition called as scurvy. Banana, kela, scientific name Musa acuminata, family Musaceae. It is rich in water, carbohydrate, protein and potassium. It is used for the treatment of damaged hair, whitening of teeth, preventing wrinkles, treating insect bites, warts, bruises, cuts and scrapes, and get rid of splinters. Guava, amrud, scientific name Cydium guajava, family Myrtaceae. Guavas are rich in dietary fiber and vitamin C with moderate levels of folic acid. A single guava contains about 4 times the amount of vitamin C as an orange. It is recommended for colic, high blood pressure, diarrhea, diabetes, cough and cancer. Papaya, papita, scientific name Carica papaya, family Caricaceae. It lowers cholesterol, helps in weight loss, boosts immunity, good for diabetics, great for your eyes, protects against arthritis, improves digestion. Orange, santra, scientific name Citrus sinensis, family Rutaceae. It contains large amounts of potassium. There is evidence that potassium may help prevent high blood pressure and stroke. Used to prevent kidney stones because they contain large amounts of a chemical called citrate. Mosambi, sweet lemon, scientific name Citrus limata, family Rutaceae. It aids in digestion, relieves constipation, scurvy, peptic ulcers, respiratory problems, improves the immune system and has anti-cancer properties. It provides protection against rheumatoid arthritis. Pineapple, ananas, scientific name Ananas commosus, family Bromeliaceae. It improves immune system, bone strength and eye health. They can help reduce the risk of macular degeneration, a disease that affects the eyes as people age, due in part to its high amount of vitamin C and antioxidants. It improves digestion and anti-inflammatory benefits. Custard apple, Sharifa, scientific name Annona squamosa, family Annonaceae. It is used for healthy skin and hair and better eyesight. It has high levels of vitamin A. It is recommended during pregnancy. It prevents asthma and heart attack. It helps in digestion and controls blood pressure. It is excellent for diabetics. आमला, इंडियन गूसबेरी, इट्स साइंटिफिक नेम इज फिलैंथिस एम्बलिका, फैमिली फिलैंथिसी, इट स्लोस डाउन एजिंग, क्योर्स अ सोर थ्रोट, फाइट्स अगेंस्ट हार्ट डिजीज, इंक्रीजेस डायूरेटिक एक्टिविटी, इंक्रीजेस मेटाबॉलिक एक्टिविटी, रिड्यूसेस ब्लड शुगर, हाई इन डाइजेस्टिव फाइबर एंड बूस्ट इम्यूनिटी. क्यूकम्बर, खीरा, साइंटिफिक नेम कुकुमिस सैटिवस, फैमिली कुकुरबिटेसी, दे हैव एंटी इन्फ्लेमेटरी बेनिफिट्स, यूज डायरेक्टली ऑन द स्किन. स्लाइस्ड क्यूकम्बर हैज अ कूलिंग एंड सूदिंग इफेक्ट दैट डिक्रीजेस स्वेलिंग, इरिटेशन एंड इन्फ्लेमेशन. इट कैन एलिविएट सनबर्न. वन प्लेस्ड ऑन द आईज दे कैन हेल्प डिक्रीज मॉर्निंग पफिनेस. लेमन, नींबू, साइंटिफिक नेम सिट्रस लेमोन, फैमिली रूटेसी, इट प्रमोट्स हाइड्रेशन, गुड सोर्स ऑफ विटामिन सी, इम्प्रूव्स स्किन क्वालिटी, सपोर्ट्स वेट लॉस, एड्स डाइजेशन, फ्रेशन्स ब्रेथ एंड हेल्प्स प्रिवेंट किडनी स्टोन्स. मलबेरी, शहतूत, साइंटिफिक नेम मॉरस, फैमिली मोरेसी, इट इम्प्रूव्स डाइजेस्टिव हेल्थ एंड अ बून फॉर स्टमक, लोअर्स कोलेस्ट्रॉल, कंट्रोल्स ब्लड शुगर लेवल, रिड्यूसेस कैंसर रिस्क, इम्प्रूव्स ब्लड सर्कुलेशन, क्योर्स एनीमिया, प्रमोट्स बेटर हेल्थ, हार्ट हेल्थ एंड इट इज गुड फॉर विजन. लीची, साइंटिफिक नेम लीची चाइनेंसिस, फैमिली सैपिंडेसी, it boosts the immune system and aids in blood circulation. Lychee has a high dose of vitamin C which helps restore immunity and keep skin healthy. Bear, Indian jujube, scientific name Ziziphus mauritiana, family Rhamnaceae, it is used for improving muscular strength and weight, for preventing liver and bladder diseases and stress ulcers, and as a sedative. Chiku, Sapodilla, scientific name Manilkara zapota, family Sapotaceae, it is rich in vitamin A and C, it is an energy provider, the natural fructose and sucrose content in zapota can give body a lot of energy. It is anti-inflammatory, it helps in digestion, it is a good source of antioxidants, it is good for bones, it controls the blood pressure and it is good for moms-to-be. Watermelon, tarbuz, its scientific name is Citrullus lanatus, family Cucurbitaceae, it helps in hydration, contains nutrients and beneficial plant compounds. Contains compounds that may help prevent cancer. It improves heart health, lowers inflammation and oxidative stress, prevents macular degeneration and relieves the muscle soreness. Muskmelon, kharbuza, scientific name Cucumis melo, family Cucurbitaceae. They are rich in potassium, which helps in regulating the blood pressure and keeps hypertension at bay. They have high doses of vitamin A and beta carotene, which helps sharpen the eyesight as well as reduce the risk of developing cataracts. Cantaloupe, kharbuza, scientific name Cucumis melo, variety Cantalupo, family Cucurbitaceae. The flesh of cantaloupe is packed with high levels of vitamin A, which gets converted to beta carotene in the body. This promotes clear skin by thinning the outer layer of the dead skin cells. It also protects skin from damaging rays of the sun. Grapes, angur, scientific name Vitis vinifera, family Vitaceae. It is rich in vitamin C and K. Has high antioxidant contents, it may prevent chronic diseases, plant compounds may protect against certain types of cancer, it is beneficial for heart health, decreases blood sugar levels and protects against diabetes. Apricot, Khubani, scientific name Prunus armeniaca, family Rosaceae. It is a good source of vitamin A, rich in fiber, good for heart, rich in antioxidants, good for blood, skin, diet friendly, and it strengthens bones. Plum, Alubukhara or Alucha, scientific name Prunus domestica, family Rosaceae. They contain many vitamins and minerals. In addition to the fiber and antioxidants, they may help reduce risk of several chronic diseases. Dried plums or prunes are known for improving several health conditions, including constipation and osteoporosis. Pomegranate, anar, scientific name Punica granatum, family Lythraceae. It contains fibers with smooth bowel movement, used in case of diarrhea, dysentery. It is also used as natural laxative, which relieves constipation. Pomegranate juice has anti-inflammatory properties, which gives relief from sore throat. Date, Khajur, scientific name Phoenix dactylifera, family Ericaceae. They are very nutritious, high in fiber, high in disease-fighting antioxidants, promotes brain health, may promote natural labor, excellent natural sweetener. Fig, Anjeer, scientific name Ficus carica, family Moraceae. It is used as a laxative to relieve constipation. Fig leaf is used for diabetes, high cholesterol, and skin conditions such as eczema, psoriasis, and vitiligo. Tamarind, Imli, scientific name Tamarindus indica, family Fabaceae. It can be used to improve digestion and combats both constipation and diarrhea well. It is extremely good for heart as it lowers LDL cholesterol and also acts as a blood thinner. Beetroot, Chukandar, scientific name Beta vulgaris, family Amaranthaceae. It lowers blood pressure, improves exercise stamina, improves muscle power in people with heart failure, slows the progress of dementia, helps to maintain a healthy weight, prevents cancer, is a good source of potassium and other minerals. Jamun, Java plum, scientific name Syzygium cuminae, family Myrtaceae. Jambolan is widely used in medicines for diabetes. It is also used for digestion disorders including gas, flatulence, bowel spasms, stomach problems and severe diarrhea, dysentery. Also used for treatment of lung problems such as bronchitis and asthma. Sugarcane, Ganna, scientific name Saccharum, family Poaceae. It is rich in iron, magnesium, calcium and other electrolytes, so it is great for dehydration. It helps cure the common cold and also infections and also fight fever as it boosts the body's protein levels. Peach, Aadu, scientific name Prunus persica, family Rosaceae. It improves the skin. It is great source of vitamin C. It helps to improve dark circles and blemishes. Its macronutrients also help in removing wrinkles and hence peach is a common ingredient in anti-aging face masks. Pear, Nashpati, scientific name Pyrus, family Rosaceae. They are used for mild digestion problems, diarrhea, severe diarrhea, cholera, colic, constipation, fluid retention and nausea. Also used for a hardened liver, liver sclerosis, spasms, tumors and fever. Nag, Kashmiri pear is a variety of pear. Strawberry, Scientific name Fragaria, family Rosaceae. It helps improves digestion, especially for those with constipation or irregular stools. They are high in antioxidants. It contains anthocyanin, which is a powerful antioxidant that protects us from the damaging effects of our environment, especially the sun. Mandarin orange, mandarin santara. Scientific name Citrus reticulata, family Rutaceae. Research has revealed that mandarins can lower the risk of developing liver cancer. It is rich in vitamin C, good for cholesterol problems, blood pressure, weight loss, healthy immune system, and skin health. Raspberry or raspberry, scientific name Rubus, family Rosaceae. It is also used to promote sweating, urination, and bile production. It is used for purification of skin and blood. Some women use raspberry leaf for painful periods, heavy periods, morning sickness associated with pregnancy, preventing miscarriage and easing labor and delivery. Raspberry, Cape gooseberry, scientific name Physalis peruviana, family Solanaceae. They are rich in fructose and good for diabetic patients. It is anti-asthmatic, antispasmodic, antiseptic, antihelminthic, anti-inflammatory, purgative, laxative, and good for stomach-related disorders. It controls high blood pressure and reduces cholesterol. It is beneficial against lung cancer. It is prescribed against cancer and leukemia. Monkey fruit, kalalbalal or barhad. Scientific name Artocarpus lacuta, family Moraceae. The extract of the fruit reduces hair loss and stimulates the propagation of hair. It is good for skin diseases. In addition, it may also treat arthritic swelling, dysentery, and clean wounds. Blueberry, scientific name Vaccinium, family Ericaceae. It is used for prevention of cancer and heart disease and treatment of urinary tract infections, UTIs, and depression. Kiwi, scientific name Actinidia, family Actinidiaceae. It is full of nutrients like vitamin C, vitamin K, vitamin E, folate, and potassium. They also have a lot of antioxidants that are good source of fiber. Dragon fruit or pitaya, scientific name Hylocereus undatus, family Cactaceae. Dragon fruit are rich in vitamins including vitamin C, B1, B2 and B3. They are also rich in vitamin minerals including calcium, iron, magnesium and phosphorus. They are also a good source of fiber, protein and omega essential fatty acids. Avocado, scientific name Persia americana, family Lauraceae. It contains more potassium than bananas. It is full of heart-healthy monounsaturated fatty acids. It is rich in fiber. It can lower cholesterol and triglyceride levels. Chakotra or pomelo, scientific name Citrus maxima or Citrus grandis, family Rutaceae. It prevents urinary tract infection. It promotes healing, healthy gums, heart health, anemia. It fights cancer, aging, and weight loss. Water caltrop or water chestnut, Singhala. Scientific name Trapanatins, family Lithraceae. It is rich in carbohydrate, fiber, vitamins and minerals. It has enough amount of potassium, which helps to counter the effect of sodium and good for lowering blood pressure as well as for heart. Tomato, tomato, scientific name Solanum lycopersicum, family Solanaceae. Tomatoes contain a chemical called lycopene, which is thought to play a role in preventing cancer. Phut or snap melon. Scientific name Cucumis melomomardica. Family Cucurbitaceae. It can be used as a cooling, light cleanser or moisturizer for the skin. They are also used as a first aid treatment for burns and abrasions. The flowers are expectorant and emetic. Bellwether or golden apple. Scientific name Aegel marmelos. Family Rutaceae. It is also called as a wood apple. It contains protein, beta-carotene, vitamins, thiamine, riboflavin and vitamin C. If anyone is suffering from intestinal parasites, it is advisable to drink bale juice because of its antidote nature. Its juice is good for heart and brain. Bale juice mixed with ghee is beneficial in prevention of heart disease. It is also used as heart tonic. Keth, wood apple or elephant apple. Scientific claim, Limonia acidissima. Family, Rutaceae. It is well known in Indian traditional systems for its traditional uses. Various parts of the plant have astringent, constipating, tonic for liver and lung, diuretic, carminative and cardiotonic traditional uses. Thank you. You can like, share and subscribe to my channel for more such information.